fixing all the problems that you made in your own head. But it was not your fault but mine, and it was your heart on the line. I really fucked it up this time, didn't I, my dear?
To late nights and then alone conversations with a stranger I barely know, swearing this will be the last but it probably won't. I got nothing left to lose or use or do my best.
Still falling for you, still falling for you, and just like that, oh.
Well, if it isn't the consequences of my own actions. What's up? What's up?
You charge me up like electricity. So start my heart with your love.
There's an energy when you hold me, when you touch me. It's so powerful.
Friends to lovers, in so many ways, is actually unmatched.
What you just witnessed is my greatest accomplishment in life. I took Lomi, who was obsessed with enemies to lovers. I mean, this girl thought that the only way to say I love you was by stabbing a person. And I took her and I showed her the light that is friends to lovers. And now she's obsessed. She's reread People We Meet on Vacation so many times that I've lost count, okay? And now her skin is glowing. She's healthy. She can go run a marathon if she wanted to. So if you want to be like Lomi and live a better life, give friends to lovers a chance. Enemies to lovers, babe, they'll still be fighting when you get back, okay? But you deserve to be happy. You deserve to know what true peace feels like. Do you see my skin? I'm glowing as well. Now, my favorites are People We Meet on Vacation, Take a Hint, Danny Brown, and Love in Other Words, but drop more recommendations in the comments because everyone, everyone deserves to know this joy. Have a great day.
I never felt so alone, it felt so alone. hoes, bows, hoes. Yeah, bitches and hoes, yeah. I said, bitches, hoes. Bitches and hoes don't exist because the hoes know bows are feminist. Bitches and hoes don't exist because the hoes know bows are feminist. So take off your bras and burn up. If you like smoking weed, let me hear you say hell yeah.
Hell yeah!
Gotcha.
She's fucked in the head.